Just one candy.
If anyone knows me, they know well enough I'm a social kind of guy. I like being... I feel like I've told you enough already. I mean, let's stop with all these questions here. Let's sharpen this up. Get a salivating kind of shave going. We got this shave butter, some cocoa scented or something. I don't know. It smells like hot chocolate. It's strange. So I'd go for it anyway, though. So it's kind of life one has to live, I guess, you know. Hard times make great bargains, I guess, most of the time. So visit my sponsors, please. Do it. Just do it. Down so gently. Lugga bugga hugga bugga. That's obvious. Alright. Ooh, we got it going on right here. I don't know. Sounds a little. It could be brighter, it could be louder. I don't know. spoke up a little bit louder on that one, I guess. What are you doing? What are you doing? You could be anywhere else and you chose to be here. You chose it. You make good decisions. You make fine momentums of life opportunity decisions. I can tell. I can tell right here, right now. What the hell was that? Did I just have something go on here? Did I have a situation that might have been... This is decaffeinated, by the way, ladies and gentlemen. This is just terrific, isn't it? And I think it's wonderful. I'm not obligated to sip something too hot for me. I read the contract I didn't sign, and it said that may not be a thing, and I didn't care because I didn't sign it. So it goes, man. That on the radio twice. I'm mad, baby. Now what are you gonna do? Thanks a bunch. Thanks.